Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right. Christmas has passed. No snow. Dude, the New Year's is here. No snow, but there's snow on the way. Today, we're at Beaver Creek State Park again. In a different area during the day. Been here for about 2 hours now. Just listening, just seeing what's going on. In the area, no tree knocks yet. I did do some thermal work quietly, scanning the ridges. Now here, these ridges are no joke. These things, they're up there. I seen some that were about 100 feet. The smallest, about 100 feet. Highest, over 1,000 feet, I do believe they would be. So right now, we're in between two ridges. The ridge right out there, and you could surely see it. If you zoom in, that goes straight up about, I'm thinking about 200 feet. And then we got this way, about almost 2 miles down. You would run into a ridge that is about 1,000 maybe. So we're gonna get some tree knocks in. See, last time I was out here, every time I gave a tree knock, I was getting one back. So I'm off trail right now. Very quiet here. That's weird. There's no wind. What the? Okay. What are the leaves next to it? Nothing. I got the 360 on. So I hear gunshots in the background. I'm not sure how well it's picking it up. But being down in between these two ravines, I'm guessing that picking it up pretty well. How strange is that? Hello? Can you stop moving that leaf? Thank you. That is strange. Can you move it again? I'm smaller in. I'm not doing nothing. Go down a ravine. Can you move it again? Some of the strange things in this world. Okay, so back to it. just heard something back from this way. Listening right now. I got the camera pointed in the direction where I'm hearing rustling. There's that ravine I was telling you about. Up, flattens out for a little bit, maybe about 15-20 feet, then down and up that bigger one. No walkie-talkies today. No nothing to throw off. Levels of our equipment. I do have the EMF running right now. So any spikes, the littlest spike I get, it's gonna alarm. Where am I hearing you? I do have Trapper. He's on my six. He's back that way. I think he's going up that ravine. I'm not sure. He's with us today. He's feeling a lot better. Not 100%, but a lot better. MT is far away. He's doing some. Checking out the locks that he wanted to check out. Trapper wanted to come with me in this area, and I showed him what I was seeing and what was happening out. Y'all haven't seen that yet, but it'll drop after the new year, which is in a day or two. trapper's covering. What I can't get on video, that will be up on his page. If you haven't subscribed to his channel yet, excuse me, please subscribe. His channel's down in the description area. We were gonna do drone today, and as you hear, it's raining. So the drone is sidelined for today. Again, if you see anything, leave it in the comments below with a timestamp, and I'll credit you with the findings. Everything that you timestamp goes burnt onto a disc, and it goes on to proof. It was in an album for this area, and you're credited with the finding. Your name pops up first, and you could go down in history on somebody. Might reach out to you and say, hey, what was that you seen? But I want to do it that way, so you get the credit too. Thank you all for being here with me and with us. You've all really made this worth going out and doing this, putting it on film. It's a blessing having each and every one of you around this community and doing everything you do for this community. Made us have a great community. And if you haven't, been over to the Facebook chat room where all the evidence goes. Please get over there. Great conversations. You're allowed to have your opinions, and it's just a great place to be when we're not out doing hunts, seeing what everybody else is finding. I see something between these two. In this area here. Something looks like it's sitting there. I don't want to zoom in because it'll distort the picture. What? Where'd it go? Are you kidding me? There was this, I swear there was something sitting there where I circled. It looked like it was, see that down log right here? It looked like it was sitting on that. And all I did was just cross this over this. And the camera was still facing that way, so we'll see. You know, it could just be my eyes playing tricks on me, or wow, that's strange. Whoa, man. Sounds like these geese are having a bad day. Oh man, that's strange. I want to go over where I thought I'd seen that, to that branch over here. Keep your eyes peeled. See if you see anything moving. I gotta look down and back. Really coming down. Can't physically see anything moving. Let's head over here. I don't care that it's pouring down rain. I seen something sitting here. I know I did. I don't think it was just the... All right, I'm gonna stay right here in this area to this range hills. I don't see nothing. I'm sitting right here. I don't see nothing. Or no, I was coming straight, so I would have been sitting here, this crossbeam. Either there or here, one of them. Now let me get this camera out. This rain's not gonna stop me from getting this footage. We ain't doing this. I'm here to get this footage, and I'm going to get this footage. Thank you, Mother Nature. All right, let me get this camera wiped off. I'll get back at you. All right, so what I'm gonna do now, welcome back. What I'm gonna do now is get over here and do this tree knock right here in this area. just heard something. Hopefully the 360's picking it up. I wonder. Look at this. Huh. Do you think something was getting something to drink? I'm hearing something walk under here. It's trying to be stealthy. Who's next? Could be natural, could not be. I'm hearing it straight ahead. I'm looking all around me. Now we kind of did no walkie-talkies, things like that today, to take it back to the old way. I did bring the thermal. I did a thermal scan when the camera was off. So we'll see if I could, I have to wait to get back to go over the footage and see if I got anything. I'll put it at the end of this video for sure, so you all see that footage, because you may see something that I didn't. Everybody knows I ain't got the best eyes. Became so used to having equipment out here with us. I forgot about how we all got started. That's a hole right there. I gotta pay attention more to what I'm doing. What is this? There's that X right there. Right there. Let's see if this is natural or not. A lot of places where these things could duck down. I mean, so it could be right around me and I'm not even here, you know, seeing it, but it could be right around me. And I'm hearing something around me. Three, two, one.
Whoop!
Wow, that was, it echoed. Please, when you're walking, if you're out and you're walking through, something's around me. If you're out and you're walking through stuff like this and there's a bunch of downed area, trees downed everywhere, please watch the ground you're walking on, even though this is heavily leaf covered. There could be holes. You know, take your time, watch what you're doing. I have experience kind of walking through here, holding a camera. You know, from doing the lives and stuff at night, it kind of helps you, but I could still very easily get hurt. Yeah. There's stuff that you don't see that you can trip and fall on. And if you fall on one of these sharp downed, you know, in your chest, that would hurt. Or even through a leg or an arm. And being miles out in the forest, you know, you can be in big trouble. It's something over here behind all this stuff. Get over here and check that out. Something's been through here. Oh yeah. All this leaf stuff, man, look at this. Wow. be thinking that would have been a heel. Changes like the whole color of the woods dimmed, got brighter because of the sun. It just changed everything in here from a minute ago. And that's how easy it is. Did you all hear that? What the hell was that? Those were tree knocks. Let me get back at you. All right. Welcome back. So I'm going to get off. I'm going to do 3 tree knocks. Now, this is a good, I'm going to show you. See this tree? How there's no branches up all the way down. I really like these kind of trees for doing tree knocking. Because it will, well, I'll just do the tree knock and show you how loud this tree will be. And the echo on it. Did one high on the tree. I'll do one lower, about middle, about half my body. Watch this echo. Give another one down lower. Sorry for the shake. I'm putting the knocker back in the sleeve. See if they reply. That was 3 tree knocks. It wasn't gunshots. That's gunshots. Plainly hear the difference. Let's give another three out and see if we get that same. I'm actually gonna set you all down. I'm gonna put you where those knocks are coming from that way. We got one tree knocked back. I think when I was walking, that was two tree knocks. I gotta find a way over this gauntlet. How exciting. You know what? I'm gonna head in those tree knock directions. Like this, sometimes you gotta make your own way. through it. Let's walk through it. Like a gateway. Okay, so maybe I can't walk through it. This is like a gauntlet. Let's walk back through it. Those Ohio prickers aren't no joke. Had to take another allergy pill while I was off camera. So I'm allergic to pine trees. I got allergies. Pine trees. Excuse me. That right there was me doing a cut, so I started sneezing because I have allergies to pine trees. Got headphones on, pull them. I'm gonna do a whoop. In 3, 2, 1. Whoop! Too loud of a whoop, but that did echo. Been through here. Something big. here. I'll do two more tree knocks. Jeez, something had to be heavy. Look at that. Something heavy kicked some stuff up here. Look at this trail. The print on that. Something was really heavy. Look at that. Can't get over that. That's like 4 feet off the ground, so we're gonna have to keep going down and find a good tree. This would be a good tree right here for a tree knock. Set you all down. quick. Turn back up the back 360 up higher. I don't know if you're all hearing these knocks from a distance, but that was strange. I heard something coming through the air, and it sounded like something hit over here. That's strange. Bend. Second coming up to a not so thick of an area. Oh, no, never mind. It's a ravine. Drops down and goes back up. Hillside. That's strange that these tracks are taking me that way. Through here. go down this ravine, get up to the other side, and I'll get back at you. Okay, there's no getting up that ridge. So I had to turn around. I actually slipped, fell, broke the camera mount, twisted my ankle. So in my pack I had electrical tape. I wrapped it around my ankle. Start making my way back to the meeting site. I'm smelling, seems to be like a wet dog, wet carpet smell, and it's really, really heavy. It's a heavy smell. Scenario, grab yourself a walking stick. Well, it's almost worthless to try to have a walking stick through this stuff. There's a lot of down trees. So, bye bye, walking stick. Here. A walking stick. That smell. Wow. The wind's blowing in my face, coming right at me. Good ways to go. Let me try to get this up in the air a little bit. I actually broke this. It happens. It could happen. Luckily, I had some tape with me. Yeah, the charging. I'm having issues with the charging pack now. A lot of things can go wrong real fast. And as dusk is hitting, 360 pan. Sorry if that plane sounds really loud. I got the 360 turned up all the way. Okay, let's continue. We got about, I want to say, less than an hour before dark. Maybe 40 minutes. I got 40 minutes to get back to the eating area. And we did this old school today, no walkies. Heard something go woof, woof. This came from this over here. Sorry for the wiggling. That's a big print. That is easy. I heard you. I heard that. What was that? I think I'm turned around. I don't have no cell service. I gotta go south. Sorry, I'm looking. Okay, I gotta be going this way. It's myself. What is going on with this thing? Okay, well, you gave me a good reading first, so. Oh, don't get me turned around, Sasquatch. South. This house here. Just grass, man. Thing I checked. I gotta head back through here. And I got 40 minutes to do so. Or these guys are gonna start panicking. I wouldn't suggest doing this if you don't know your woods and you don't have a compass on you. Go ahead and take your walkie-talkies. Or stay together as a group. This don't look safe. Look at this. How thin that is. Let's go ahead and get out of there. Got high winds coming. Something dragged something through here. Sorry for the wiggling. Look at these prints. Prints of something. What? I don't know. Deer were laid down here. You can tell how these ferns are smashed down. So deer had bedded down in here. And then you just had something massive come through. I mean, people, look at this. That's a big print. And notice, what was that? That's where it came from. And noticeable. That's the strange thing about it. Oh man, I really twisted my ankle. Oh boy, that hurt. As I'm straddling this, big down log. And my camera's about to go dead because I broke the... Yeah. Like I said, things can happen out here real fast. Something's over there. The birds are telling on it. Step down in there. I'm seeing tracks. Very curious on what trapper has seen today. Yeah, that was pushed down in. I mean, look at this. Very curious on what MT's found. Whoop! Nice echo. Something's telling on that creature, animal, or... Bird is mad. That stuff right here, good for if you need a fire. Break it down, you know, take it in between your fingers, break it down almost into like a powder. Haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Only takes a second. And, you know, it's free and optional. You can always unsubscribe if you don't like something we're doing. But if you don't like something that we're doing, please let us know. We could, you know, we're not afraid of criticism here. Or if you don't understand what we're doing, please let us know. We'll let you know. Hit that like button if you can. Helps the channel out. I have a weird feeling something is over there. A really tough terrain to try to get through. Not getting your eye poked out. Thank you all for being here with me today, taking a look. Everybody's scattered out for a little bit there. Me and Trapper were close. He was on my six, and then he cut off to an area he was going to. I was the only one going to be doing tree knocks and whoops and stuff, so the question is, I forgot to tell you all that. The question was, well, that could have been Trapper or MT. Nope. I was the only one doing tree knocks today, and whoops. If you had seen anything, please put it in the comments below with a timestamp. Or go ahead and post it in the cameraman chat room page. That's where all the evidence goes. In great community. Great evidence. Excuse me. That we got something on film. I hope y'all seen something. That I didn't see. Cause I have to blink and the camera don't have to. I'm gonna go ahead and shut this down. You got about 5% camera left. I did plug in the battery, but when I fell, I broke it. Hit that like button. Appreciate it. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Whoa. Thought I just heard a whoop. Subscribe if you haven't yet. We do this all year around. Today I wanted to get into Beaver Creek in this area that I haven't been in and take a day look and show you the day look before the night hunt comes. And we'll definitely be back out here when there's snow. Because whatever is making these big disturbances and prints and this leafy wet stuff will definitely be popping up. But with that said, I'm Jack the cameraman, and we will see you on the next hunt. Thank you for being here with me. I appreciate y'all. Happy New Year's. Bye.
Did you find a way to run from the city of the sun? You could have stayed, it's only over when the day is done. I never knew you was a runner, yeah. I mistook you for a son. It don't matter what we think when it's all over. Cause this is our last chance.